Komm hierher! Red Riding Hood! Yeah, it's in our party. Umbra completely innocent in our party. Snow White is in our party. Sleeping's in our party. And I think they're all in our party. Even Kaguya, Rapunzel, Cinderella, Gretel. Oh, there's no Hammond? Hammond was a last character you unlocked. And there's the main character, Alice. Last time, I think we were getting close to the end of the game, so I think it was fitting that we took a look at the opening before going to the end. So let me just set up the volume a bit. Alright, let's go. Load. I think we're about here. Let's go. Yeah, so we learned that the professor was actually Snark all along, right? That's what happened last time? Yeah, this is why we were watching the opening. We're getting close to the last battle. Let's just enjoy this music a bit. This is just probably not the last time we're gonna hear it. Once we go through, there's no turning back. Are you ready, Jack? Are we ready? I just hope I don't get wrecked by the first attack. Because the enemies around here are pretty strong. Maybe we should do some grinding before going? Maybe some for grinding? Or maybe we're good enough? I think there's multiple endings too, so we might do the multiple endings. It depends how I have to unlock them. Look, we'll see. We'll see how it is once we see the ending. I don't know which ending I'm probably gonna get, but we'll see. Thank you. That sounds pretty good.
Are we at the very top? How close the moon is.
The top of the tower is in contact with the moon?
Ah, I see you're all here. I must say, you all brought about something quite unexpected.
Snark!
I should have fired the gun earlier. That last bit of mercy I felt didn't do me any good.
I'm surprised to hear you say that, considering you never had a drop of mercy in you. We have all the means to put you down. Give up now, while you still have the chance.
Unfortunately, I have the means to put you all down, too. Didn't I say I had no more use for you? You are all to be nutrients for the insemination, but I'm happy that the Martians sufficed.
You used the Martians?
Blech! Is that...
The core is eating the Martians?
It looks like it's a special function specific to that core. Maybe it's absorbing the Martian that was guarding it for nourishment. I'm surprised you were able to use a single Martian to replace all of us.
But that was only possible because of all of you. Your work nurtured the Chael far more than I expected. How ironic, seeing your efforts bring about the very existence which will reap your lives.
Snark!
Anger isn't needed here. On the contrary, you should all be rejoicing. Behold, the insemination is about to begin.
What? What's that huge egg thing?
Ah. This is the new core, the source of life for all.
It was created from the moon?
Indeed. The Chael is what you would call a male, and the moon a female. What you see here are the results. Many thanks to you all.
What if I propose that you leave that core to nature?
Ah, but all it would do is mimic whatever is around it when it hatches, just like the Chael did.
I see. So this world and our existence were created out of your control.
Yes, but through it, I discovered that the Chael can mimic even imaginary beings from stories.
So, that made you think of using it to change the world?
You spoke with him? What an unimaginative thing to say, though it sounds like him to say that.
This world has already changed in a way. If so, your desire must be something purer. That would mean what you seek is a purer form of order, with all contaminants removed.
Very insightful, Gretel. Though I must say I despise you for that. Now then, It's time we end the prattle. I have work to do.
Snark!
We came here to stop you. To defeat you and end this story.
Alice, I'm honored to hear your enthusiasm. But I'm afraid I must decline your offer.
What?
Unfortunately, I have no battle prowess to speak of. I prefer to work behind the curtain. Patiently pulling strings to bring about the ending I've wanted for the longest time.
Not scary! Weakling!
No way! That thing killed members from the Dawn 15 years ago!
At least we know it acts in a foul manner.
Indeed. I can't believe it struck the nightmare from behind when it was already so close to death.
The blind souls meant to feed the core. Its intended source of desire was lost, thanks to you. Considering how strenuous it was to lead Michiru here, that was a terrible loss indeed. But that means nothing to me now. The reason? I will become the soul to live within the core!
There are tentacles coming out of the core!
My dear Kor, guide me! A new story will now unfold!
What's going on? You're...
What just happened? Who is she?
Yikes! What was that roar?
How dare you get in my way?
Whoa! Shaking!
What's happening?
Let's retreat for the moment.
Where are we?
We're standing on the broken pieces from the tower.
The jail?
It's like some kind of monster!
What you see there is what you once called Snark.
That Snark?
Snark merged himself with the jail and brought about a new awakening.
What do you mean?
The jail's new core conceived two desires and divided upon its hatching.
Divided?
Snark's desire was absorbed by the tower, transforming it into a nightmare. The other desire of saving the world was transformed into a girl, which is who you see here.
Wait, who are you then?
Jack, do you remember my voice?
Your voice?
We'll see you at the top. I believe I made that promise with you.
Wait,
I am a reincarnated form of that girl. To be exact, I am the hope that was imparted upon her.
He found us!
What you see was created from the desire to destroy. Left alone, it'll bring death to this planet.
No!
Do not underestimate me. Destruction leads to revival. I am God, and I will create a new world.
Blind ambition to become a god. How shallow.
We're gonna finish you here!
But what are we supposed to do? What's going on?
The rubble is coming together!
I will create a path to him.
Got it! Thank you!
I am God! I am the one to bring order to the new world.
Let's end this.
Let's end this.
Yes. A fitting end to this crazy story.
Let's go, everyone! Stay focused!
What the hell am I supposed to do here?
Here I go!
Thanks.
I can't...
Be gone! I am this world's god!
I'll do this.
Ouch! Here I go. Care to try this?
Oh, here I go. Eat this! Let's do this! Yes! We won!
For me!
Time to put it to use.
Kneel before me! Kneel before me!
I can't hold back! Time to die!
My turn. Quite a handful, aren't you?
This isn't good. You can't lose. Stop!
Be gone!
Out! My turn! Time to die!
I don't have much choice. Care to try this? That was quite close. What a bother.
Here I go! Leave it to me!
Why, thank you.
I'm going to put it to sleep! Time to die!
Kneel before me!
Ow!
Kneel before me!
Ow! Ouch! What?
The sensation! Let me heal you.
Here I go. Ha! Here I go.
You don't look well.
hold it! Eat this!
What a bother.
I'll do this! Leave it to me!
Not bad at all.
What the...
Morning. Go to sleep.
Finally!
Don't you run from me!
It's my turn!
It's coming! Yeah!
It's my turn!
I'll obliterate you!
Watch me!
Brace yourself!
All done. All up!
Leave it to me.
Ouch! Kneel before me.
Yikes! It's my turn. Let's do this. Yes! No mercy. Eat this!
Kneel before me! I am this world's god!
My turn. How's this?
Let's do this!
Be careful!
Here it comes! You're mine!
Shall not escape!
No mercy!
Eat this!
I'll do this.
Why, you...
We can't lose! Move back!
Let me reward you!
Here I go!
You don't look well. My turn. Let's end this.
I'll do this. You're mine.
Fine. Kneel before me.
Ouch.
Kneel before me.
Oh, I'll do this. Time to sleep.
That was horrible.
Thank you.
Yeah!
Here I go! How's this?
Thanks!
Kneel before me!
My turn! Take this!
What a bother.
I'll do this! Stop!
Are you okay?
Be gone!
Are you okay?
My turn. Go to sleep. Ow!
My turn. Let's end this.
I'll beat you, silly! My turn! Yes! Is everyone all right? I'll use my power!
What a bother.
Here I go! Move back!
I'll do this. Go to sleep.
Kneel before me!
What the?
Kneel before me!
Are you hurt?
Halt!
Leave it to me. Care to try this?
Glad that's over. All out! We won! Go! Fire! How great was that? Fire!
Ow!
Stay focused! Move back!
My turn! Go to sleep!
Leave it to me!
Yeah. Here I go! Let's do this! Ha. It's my turn! Why you?
He's done it!
I can't lose.
Kneel before me!
My turn.
Let's
do it!
It's
my turn! Yeah!
Shall not escape!
Watch me!
Here I go!
Cure you.
Here I go. All out.
Is that it? I am God!
Did we do it?
I see that the curtains have closed. The jail is falling apart! Dad!
Our footing is falling apart too!
Yup.
This isn't good.
It seems I used too much of my power.
What?
I'm sorry. Being newly born, my power is highly unstable.
What should we do?
Hurry! Over here! I may be able to maintain at least some footing.
Hurry! To the rubble there!
Hurry!
Alice!
Oh shit, was that- I got the wrong- the bad ending? Are you kidding me? Oh my god, I have to restart the battle again. Oh god, okay, let's skip all of this. Skip everything, I just got the bad ending. Oh wow. I didn't know that I had to choose between the gun things at the end. Interesting.
Unpatient.
Be gone!
Yikes!
me!
I'll do this! Here!
Nice work!
You shall not escape! Kneel before me!
Hey!
I'll do this. Go to sleep.
Kneel before me!
This isn't good.
Kneel before me!
Out! Ready! Go!
Thank you! Nice timing!
Here I go.
Here I go. How's this?
Here I go! All out! Let's do this! All out! We won! Out!
How's this?
Thank you. Nice timing.
I can't hold back.
Yeah!
Here I go. Let's end this.
Here I go. Eat this. Let's do this. Yes.
I can't hold it.
Ready. Here.
Nice timing.
I'm going to put it to sleep. Ah!
Let's do this. I'll kill you! Eat this!
Mine! I am this world's god!
My turn.
How's this? My turn!
Mine!
Stay focused. Here!
Kneel before me!
Oh. I'm going to put it to sleep!
Yeah!
to die! My turn! Take this!
What a bother.
I'll do this! Here I go!
Why, thank you.
Morning. Go to sleep!
Be gone!
What? My turn. How's this?
Watch me! Eat this!
Obvious results.
Fire! Go! Go! Heard go bye-bye.
Kneel before me! Be gone!
The sensation! Let me heal you!
Watch me! My turn! I'll kill you! Eat this!
Sorry.
Hey!
Let me reward you!
Stay focused! This should do it!
Not bad at all!
Here I go! Time to sleep!
Here I go!
You don't look well.
I am this world's god! Kneel before me!
Out!
It's my turn!
Here I go!
That was horrible.
Go!
Kneel before me!
Yikes!
Stay focused. Move back!
My turn! Hey!
I am this world's god!
Finally! Let me heal you!
Watch me! Fall out!
My turn! Go!
It's my turn! Go!
Is that it?
So it's over.
This time, make sure we don't screw up.
I see that the curtains have the jail is... Dad!
Yup. It seems I...
What?
I'm sorry. Hurry! Over here!
Hurry!
Obviously, it's reverser. Reverser. You only have one chance. Let's go!
Now! You should be okay now. That was a close call. Are you okay, Alice?
Stupid!
Huh?
Stupid, stupid, stupid! I can't believe how stupid you are!
Alice! Calm down! You're safe!
I know that! What were you going to do if you lost all your blood using the Mary gun like that?
Alice...
We finally made it this far! We're so close to finding our way out of this story's labyrinth! If you died on me... It wouldn't make any sense for me to live.
I'm sorry for worrying you like that, Alice. But I wanted to save you. It's the same with me. I can't imagine you dying on me. Remember that we promised we'd have a tea party once we made it out alive?
You're right.
Mm-hmm.
Alice, I was able to fight all this time because you were with me.
Me too. I was able to search for a way out of the labyrinth in my mind because of you. That's not all. My world is filled with joy because you're with me. It made me want to live.
It's the same with me too.
That's why we were able to have such precious friends like we do now.
Yeah.
It's so beautiful to know that there are people we can trust. Hey! Jack! Alice!
Everyone!
Looks like everyone's safe. Jack?
What is it, Alice?
Can we continue to support each other? Just like this?
Of course. And now we can have a huge tea party with everyone.
Yes. I can't wait.
Say,
tea party.
Alice?
What is it, Jack?
The jail story ended. But our story? Our new story is about to begin.
Yes. A new story. With everyone together.
This game was awesome. I might try to get the other endings, but this was awesome.
Hey, I gathered everyone together.
Everyone under the Order of the Sun is ready.
Hey, you sure there's nothing left to bring with us?
Yes. Unlike you, I only have to bring my medicines, materials, and medical tools.
That doesn't sound different from how much I'm gonna bring with me.
I'm gonna help carry her stuff too!
Thank you.
Gotta say though, I'm impressed you're gonna bring the materials even after everything's done.
I like to be prepared. I have to say that you're not like that comrade of yours.
Yeah, well, he was a bit too hard-headed, for better or worse. So much so that he lost his way.
So where exactly did you and the professor come from?
I'll talk about it once we get settled. It's so out of this world that it doesn't fit this story.
Way to put on airs, boss.
That's what adults do. Unlike brats, we have a lot more baggage. I guess my story's about a prince from a faraway planet losing his place and bringing along a rose.
Ew! He called himself a prince! Way to overstate yourself!
That's just an analogy, you little brat.
Whoa! I just remembered I needed to go check on something.
That did come out of nowhere. But you've piqued my interest. I'd like to hear more later.
Yes. Quite an interesting analogy.
Whoa! Where'd you come from? Damn, those ears of yours.
Did you expect anything less? I did share his intellect. Now, may I suggest we cooperate, Nico?
Why, yes. That sounds like an excellent idea.
Why, you... Jack, you felt sorry for me there, didn't you? You need a beating?
What? I didn't feel sorry. Hey! Please, stop!
Jack, I really appreciate what you've done.
Huh? What did you say?
Hey, Toa, we're ready here.
Finally! Guess now we can begin our exodus.
Is everyone ready?
I will now lead everyone to the surface. This will mark my final mission.
What happened to the others who climbed the tower with you? I don't see them around.
They have already moved to a safe place. I plan on going there after this, too.
I see.
God? Are you going bye-bye?
I'm not a god. But I will be watching over you all with hope of the world's revival.
you are the ones to create this new story. Isn't that right?
The old story is coming to an end, and the time for a new beginning has come. Regardless of the new chapter unfurling a new world, the sun will set and rise as usual. If so, there will always be a fragment of hope hidden within that world. Once I deliver everyone to the sun, she and I will watch over everyone.
Yes, together.
Shh. Hey, what's surface like?
No one really knows.
That's why we're heading there, right? We're going to be together, so it'll be fine. We'll survive.
Yep, after all, I trained everyone. Not like we'd lose to anything now.
I can't wait!
Same here.
Me too.
I wonder what it's like climbing up to the sky to reach the surface. The new world will have its own mysteries. Of course it's going to be interesting there.
I experienced this once before. I didn't expect to experience it again.
What wonders await.
Yep! Rapunzel can't wait!
Now then, leave this lost world and go to where the sun shines.
Floating?
Wow!
A new beginning to a new story.
Yes, we're going to create a new story with everyone.
But the end of one dream marks the beginning of another. You've heard that before, haven't you?
If I load a save file 1, what does that happen? Is it New Game Plus? Yeah, under bonus, you will find novel gallery and music, characters and memories. You can read the prologue, okay, I know that. You can watch movies and view CGs, yeah. You can view character illustrations, yeah, because the game is basically over now. Events that I've seen. Okay, that's pretty interesting. I guess this place is only open after we finish the game, right? This is like the extra dungeon, right? Actually, no, I have no idea how the heck you open this thing. It might be something to do on the last floor. Okay, well. This was the end of the game. Goodbye. Oh,